village in a land. It's a faraway place where the caravan camels roam, where you wander among every culture and tongue. It's chaotic, but hey, it's home. When the wind's from the east and the sun's from the west and the sand in the glass is right, come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night. At the fabled bazaars with the cardamom-cluttered stalls, you can smell every spice while you haggle the price of the silks and the satin shawls. Oh, the music that plays as you move through a maze in the haze of your pure delight. You are caught in a dance, you are lost in the trance of another Arabian night. Arabian nights, like Arabian days, more often than not, are hotter than hot in a lot of good ways. Arabian nights, like Arabian dreams, this mystical land of magic and sand is more than it seems. There's a road that may lead you to good or to grief, through the power your wish and command. Let the darkness unfold or find fortunes untold. Well, your destiny lies in your hands.
Only one may enter here. One knows what if lies far within. The diamond in the rough.
Arabian Nights. To excite, take off and take flight, to shock and amaze. Arabian Nights.